Star Wrestling. This will be a one-fall match, but a little different. We have two gentlemen in this corner, one from New York City, from Van Nuys, California, Sonny Rogers, and his tag team partner from Chicago, Illinois. And these two men, ladies and gentlemen, will be taking on this Hulk of a man, if you will. He stands in at 6'8", weighing in at 341 pounds from the Big Apple, New York City. He is Hulk Hogan. Man, oh man, look at that. Can you believe it? Hulk Hogan, ladies and gentlemen, 6'8", 340-45 pounds, somewhere in there. And I'll tell you, his manager, also from New York, bless us, Johnny Valiant.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Now you've all been sitting down there waiting for it. Now you're going to see it, so eat your heart out, baby.
And ladies and gentlemen, the wrestlers here in this corner to the left, the two men will be able to tag off during the match, same as the tag team rules, and they will be taking on the Big Hulk, and he must defeat both men to win the match. Take it away, Roger Camp.
All right, Hulk Hogan getting your first look at this big man. Sorry, many of you. He's wrestled all over the world and managed by another man from the Big Apple, New York City, Johnny Valiant, who I am sure is going to have a few thousand chosen words as he approaches our microphone area, our broadcast area. Hulk Hogan.
Hello there, Roger Canton. A long time no see. Now you see the Hulk there, thrown his opponent right into the turnbuckle there, completely overwhelming his man. His opponent's taking a look at the guy and saying, geez, I'd have my brains examined for even wrestling this man.
You're a bum, Valiant.
There you see the man with a headlock on Hulk Hogan, to no avail, of course, ladies and gentlemen, because the Hulk is going to shake him off like a fruit fly. Look at that. Look at him completely throw that man like a sack of potatoes.
He's got 340 pounds behind him, 6'8", and now he's up against Sonny Rogers. Rogers much shorter than the Hulk.
He sure is, Mr. Roger Kent. There you see him trying to turn the Hulk around. Hulk's merely positioning himself. I can see that right now. Look at that. You're making the man mad. You never hit the Hulk. You never hit the Hulk. Put him away, Hulk. Don't play around.
Well, Johnny Valiant is hollering at Hulk Hogan to put him away. Valiant, the manager of Hulk Hogan. Valiant, of course, a wrestler of some note over a few periods. And look at this.
Top wrist lock on the Hulk Hogan there, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, Hulk. Watch what this Hulk's going to do with this little fruit fly here. Watch what you see what he's going to do with this man here one time.
What?
He cannot be here. You are not the announcer. My friend, you are not. Johnny, we're going to you are not the announcer. You'll have to go over in the corner.
They're shagging Johnny Valiant out of the announce area. Alderucci just came out with word from the AWA steward that Johnny Valiant was not to be allowed in the announcing area. All right, well, you never know, Valiant. Whenever he goes, he walks in and takes over. And I'm sure he's imparted the same kind of psychology, mental attitude to Hulk Hogan, who has such a tremendous, impressive wins, string of wins, is what I'm trying to say. Chuck Greenlee. Johnny Valiant is facing back and forth just to the left side of your screen behind Hulk Hogan. And I guess the stewards are right in the, oh, look out. He must defeat both of these men within the time allotted. Oh, look at this strike. Those pectoral muscles paid off then as he brought those arms together and rammed Greenlee and Rogers' heads together. High in the air, Hulk Hogan with one hand. That's how strong he is. He just sort of balanced Rogers with that second hand and chucked him with one. He's a big guy. Valiant pacing back and forth on the right. He gets a kick to the left side. Forearm smash. Sonny Rogers giving him some. Oh, and across the eyes. Rogers says, if I can't use the rules, I'll try to slow him up somehow. Chuck Greenlee comes in on the tag off. They're going to double team him, but remember, he pulls him out.